Did you? You're 1-1? You're 1-1? I didn't see that. Pardon me? Yeah, yeah. What you doing out here?
Keep in touch with your boy.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You tell you he's playing out here tonight?
Yeah.
Oh cool.
Tell me he's in town this weekend.
Yeah, there he is right now.
Yeah.
Two
the Bears looking?
I don't know. I'm not doing it anymore.
Oh, no? Really? Yeah. How come? No time?
Yeah, not a time. Philosophical differences with the coach. For a long time.
This team is on a very, very slow fire. Very slow. They can weather the storm of the first period, but we are 2-0. It doesn't really faze them at this point. They don't give up. Pull that trigger quicker than a hook. That's Cam Chabot. He's playing around Park.
Okay.
You live up this way?
No.
Oh, okay.
Go Zia.
Oh, nice little drive then.
Yeah. Like I said, we keep in touch on Twitter.
Okay. He's way out there in Boston now.
Pretty tough for dad?
Oh, yeah. Tougher for mom.
Tougher for mom?
Yeah. Oh. Ooh. They're a very opportunistic team. You make a you screw up. They'll jump on you.
Jeez.
Get there, Matt.
Oh yeah, it's getting a little better in there.
Gotta keep those feet moving.
Cody's gotta bring it all the time now. Lights out. No, I'm good. Thank you, though.
side.
Is that boss? Oh no, I'm good. So thank you.
See, we switch goalies.
Gotta move it. Gotta take the shot though. There we go. Don't get one.
Good ass on 1-3.
Three,
Each game one. Got 40 seconds on the 5-on-3. You gotta put one in now. Gotta be patient, we have 40 seconds. No way. Oh.
Look at him, Matt. Ah, come on.
They're picking up the pace, though. They're like the freaking Lions. Just hang around, hang around, hang around, and come through the end. Thank you.
There we go, there we go.
I did, I missed it.
What rink do you guys play out
in Boston?
Yeah.
You know, I don't know. Mike just joined us here about 3 weeks ago.
Oh, okay. Where's he from?
Here.
Oh.
He's currently occupying the penalty box for some reason or other.
Right here. Yeah. For
yeah.
Slashing.
The rink they're playing in now is in Everett.
Where?
Everett. Veterans Academy or empty net there for a minute, man.
Yeah.
Woo. All I seen was the back of that net.
I agree. A bouncing puck.
Yeah.
Yes, Cam Hartman. Oh, come on. So, what are the ramifications of this
deal? If you don't win or tie, we bounce out of the bracket. We'll lose the wild card, too.
Unbelievable.
I told them to be their toughest game.
Yeah, because the Michigan fast. Kids. Yeah. We played Pennsylvania, what, New York kids or whatever. Now it's... Kids. Yeah. What I've learned in the 2 weeks I've been around. Looks like they're almost basing the put together and really see it. Got one line with blue helmets, one line with red helmets. Got a couple of Michigan or Ann Arbor kids out there. Tee it up. Go, go, go. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, they gotta jump on this. Take your time. Over, over, Matt, over. Oh. for the face-off. We're losing a little battle to the puck.
Yep.
You know, a little battles to the puck we're losing. We got up.
Sheriff's pitch a big skater.
Here we go.
Outside,
you run out of time.
Very simple game. Puck on the net, crash.
Him now. Come on. There's a trip. Well. Eating up the clock, man. Hey. That was it. Harry, here you go. Have it. Yeah, pretty much puts it away. Take it off? All right, sir. Nice seeing you again.
Yeah.
You take it easy?
Tell the boy, he looked good.
All right, we'll do. See you, Sal.
Yeah. Thank you. before the game started.
Anybody can see that.
That's what
Thank you. who's in the box for us?